Welcome back to the Best Travel Channel. Today I'm in Marple. Marple is a small town around 25 minutes away by train from Manchester Piccadilly. Marple's canal linked to nearby Manchester and Stockport during the Industrial Revolution. Samuel Oldknow, a rich cotton manufacturer from Chorley, had property in Stockport and here in Marple. This bridge is known as Posset Bridge. Posset was a curdled milk and ale meal that was eaten or drunk, depending on the volume of chunks, by the town factory workers. Horses would walk clipped to canal boats, and then unclipped, where they'd go under this small tunnel. Limestone that was dug from the Peak Forest was burnt at this lime kiln to produce quicklime for construction. This was Samuel Oldknow's original mill. While I'm not sure what this place is like in summer, it was certainly a very, very quiet day, with only the odd occasional dog walker passing by. It was a really great place to get away from the stresses of life. The water diverted to provide power to the town's mill formed this area. But when the mill burnt down in 1892, this area was turned into a public space. This is Goitcliff Viaduct, and next to it, the River Goit. Marple, though small, is a nice stop, along with New Mills and Stockport. If you haven't been there, check out my videos on those. Inevitably, you'll probably end up going further afield to the Peak District and its national park. I was caught by these snowberries, which reminded me of Christmas baubles. The River Goit continues under the Roman Bridge, although it isn't actually a Roman bridge at all.